Well, across the street from main campus on East College Avenue, there's a new store with a combination of salty and sweet treats open. Auntie Annie's pretzels and cinnamon rolls and Carvel ice cream joined together in one shop. We're told the location's got 35 employees working for the different companies. With the opening, the shop features a third Auntie Anne's in Center County and the first Cinnabon and Carvel.